Madame.
Thank you.
appreciate it from here. Everybody that is cool, yeah, I appreciate it. You should see. I think Ben's going to give up. I was saying after yesterday,
he said he just experienced the worst game of rugby league he's ever had in his whole life. Yeah, Carino in reserve grade, Brisbane. He played front row and A grade the week before. Anyway,
referee report. How's it going? Alright? You'd say that anyway, wouldn't you? That's alright, anyway. There's not many people here, you know, doing it, so that's just the way it is. Yeah, he was up for a little bit.
He's not like you, but he's got a fair bit of
fill in
it.
Oh,
yeah, he's got a fill out a lot.
Yeah. J Unity Fitness. Thank you very much. Number 2, Lakeside Pacifica, Australia. Number 3, Bereba Junior, I believe. 4, Pens Irrigation. Big supporters of all clubs in Bereba for a long, long time. Thank you very much to the Pens Group. Number 5, Cropping Excavation. Rich and Tarita to look after you very much. 6, Rapid Building Approval. 7, Lakeside Pacifica, Australia. Number 8, Rich Joinery. Big Red, go see Red if you need your captain's son. Number 9, Lakeside Pacifica. Number 10, Lakeside Pacifica. The big supporters this year, senior up the league, bought a lot of jerseys. Number 11, Defiant Pest Control. Number 12, Red Dirt Avocados. Well done, thank you for that support. Number 13, me mate, Jacko. Thank you, Jacko. Jacko is balding. He'll look after you. Number 14, Rapid Building Approval. Number 15, Aquafix John. Number 16, Marie Belize Scott. Thank you for your support throughout the year for seniors, juniors, everyone. Thank you very much, Marie Belize Scott. Number 17, was all town big heart. And the coach, proudly supported by DBN Hair and Beauty. Can't do anything in small towns without sponsorship, and these small businesses putting their hard-earned money forward just to help us out here. Thank you very much. Please support them when you can. Big shout out to our club sponsor too, Hendel Sandblasting. Thank you, Johnny. Big supporter of senior rugby league for a lot of years. Thank you, John. Big up football coming up here. Let's get behind your local team here when they come out. Just give them a rare and roaring support, eh, please? Thank you. Jack Thomas of Roos.
Oh!
what call that one. So it's really loose now. Yeah, not anymore. No, that was fine. It's hard. It's really hard.